Ah, with the mining rigs disabled, it seems a bit fresher out here.
Not seems. Is.
You're right. Thanks, brother.
Mimir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then. This is the safety office?
Well, the sign a hair's breadth away from a head injury up there certainly gives that impression.
We're looking for Derlin?
You have an appointment?
No? Has anyone ever had an appointment here?
Here to collect on something, pal. Think, parading a severed head around on your hip is gonna scare me into somehow approving Estrid's accretion proposal, eh?
We are looking for a prisoner of Odin's.
He's being kept in a mine somewhere. Some friends of ours said that you could help.
Where did you get... You chop her head off with that too, eh?
She was my wife.
Dina and I wondered where she went after our little coup here failed.
Failed?
Yeah, come. Failed?
Faye is dead.
Rest of them are. One's left alive, I have to pay the price. I'm afraid I can't help you with your little prisoner situation.
But he could have answers on how to stop Odin. And free Svartalfheim from the Aesir.
Now, I'm not in the business of crossing the old father anymore. Wait, before you go.
What is it?
A fine. Hygiene code violation for improper transport of a rotting head. 2 demerits for speaking the old father's given name, and, for fucking up my desk!
A fine?
Pay it at your leisure, okay? Get out of my office.
Hey there.
So what about get out of my office? Don't you understand?
You said her name was Diener? Oh, sure. Thank you. I think.
That head better not be leaking his decay all over my floor.
I beg your pardon.
Hey, this isn't a fine.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smell him? But it seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah,
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Thank you.
This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarf on the dream ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. Heimdall. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Dunley! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlan's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. True believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Bari, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall, Luar.
I think I see something. Need some special equipment to use this.
I don't think this is working well. Maybe we should come back.
Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
I think that Drekkius will kill...
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there, I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine.
Behind you, watch out!
Get off us!
The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a nest.
Right side! Incoming!
Oof!
Looks like we have to get this one back on the track. This thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. Hopefully that's it. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close, just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two, here we go. Whenever you're ready. Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Bor could... Uh-oh. On your left!
Back.
Whetstone of the Night Ripper. When resisting an occupation, sometimes the most obvious methods are the best.
It is old. No longer of use.
But enough about you. I'm talking about the Whetstone.
Target down!